Hey there, this is Vince back again, and this video I want to help clarify some things about the Empower Network opportunity for you. I've seen a review and they were trying to make a point, but there's the way that they, it depends on how they were, they are former members, but it depends on where you're coming from. A lot of people who are exposed to Empower Network, chances are they have, you know, it's a team building opportunity. So they were previously part of some direct sales, anything with internet marketing, network marketing offline, you know, network marketing, multi-level marketing, but building teams, right? And they don't see it as a way of building a customer base. They only, for the most part, they see it as a way of recruiting more people under their name, or under, you know, to join with them. They see it as a way of building a team, the multi-level or MLM multi-level marketing way, as opposed to you have the option of being a customer or an affiliate. And that's what I want to get into with this video. Is I have four, I'm going to show you this thing. I have it's on a dry erase board to help clarify to those who I want you all to understand is that Empower Network is for both sides, for customers and for affiliates. All right, a lot of people who are you know, like the founding members, they come out of most of the familiar team building opportunities, and they felt that they were, you know, living pretty much expressing a dream but living a nightmare, if that's, you know, however you might have heard that before. And they wanted to make an opportunity that was easier, and that's why Empower was created, is to help you cut down on your time of doing a lot of the boring stuff and a lot of the stuff a lot of the stuff that keeps you in a busy mode, or where you're doing most of this work, you're working too hard. They want to help you cut down from doing too much hard work. And if you do not have experience building a team, this is what I have here. For building a team, you should have already you should have the skills, the leadership skills, or the leadership mindset and experience. You had those who, if you built a team before in a different opportunity, it might not just be, it could be a church, a group. You know how to attract a lot of people, then this opportunity will work good for you. But it doesn't stop there. It's better for, you know, for more people to have, the more people that have the mindset of to build a team, and I'll mention, the more people that have the mindset, the better the flow of more people building a team would come into, you know, building your own community. To build a team, you have to already have or be, on your way of learning these different qualities to building a team: leadership skills, the mindset, and experience, of course, and the hard work. It's going to take hard work. If you are pretty new to building a team, And if you, this is internet marketing, so if you don't understand the marketing, and that's the last thing I have here, is having marketing experience, knowing how to promote content, promote your own results, promote other people's results, understanding how to do those things. Those are some of the three different things I wrote down that are needed for building a team. Now that's what I have on the as an affiliate. And if you want to be an affiliate with the Empower Network, it's $19.95, and that means you're paying for the e-wallet, the merchant account, which is just like your bank account. There's a fee so that they have protection of, you know, this is on a web hosting server somewhere, you know, over in the I think this over in the UK, to help protect the structure of the merchant account. So this e-wallet is necessary, and it's where your commissions will be sent to. That's as an affiliate. If you want to promote the products, all right, if you want to share the products that you yourself have bought and you're getting good results. Results isn't just the money, but it's also the knowledge. You change because of this information, all right? So you want to share this good book, right? Just like a book. You want to share a good book with somebody or a news article, and you know, you can make a commission for sharing, right? So that's what that does. And is that what all I have here? So yeah, as an affiliate, you're going to be building a team. You have to have the experience. And as an affiliate, of course, you make commissions. And I mentioned the e-wallet too. Now that's as an affiliate. Now as a customer, and a lot of people, and as a customer, you first are able to, the main product as a customer is the blog platform. And that pretty much goes for that. This is why they say you can blog about anything. And when you blog about anything, it is better to, this is from outside of Empower Network, what I've learned from a different internet marketer, is you want to stay focused on topic, on your target niche topic. You don't want to talk about too much about, or you don't want to, what's the word? You don't want to deviate too far off from your topic. Every other, the next blog post that you make will be something totally different. And then you get back to, because you want to have a constant, a audience base that is, if you're talking about food, you want to stay focused on recipes, different cookbooks, things you recommend, all on food. You don't want to start talking about cars, right? Because the people are there, people who visit your blog are looking for information about food, right? So you want to stay relevant, you want to stay on topic. So that goes for anyone who wants a blog, okay? If you want a blog, this product, the Empower Network product blog platform, is $25 a month. Otherwise, you would have to go on and create it yourself. So this is the value of having a Empower Network blog. Is I put, you have instant blogging. You can just go on and become, just pay the $25 and you become a customer of the Empower Network blog platform. Okay, you don't have to get the e-wallet, the affiliate. You don't have to become affiliate. You can start blogging about whatever it is. Maybe you are someone who likes to just make funny videos, a comedian. Maybe you want to talk about food, cars. Talk about your interests. Okay, you could talk about whatever you're interested in. And if you have a small business, real estate, taxes company, let's see, a barbershop. If you want to be the top ranking barbershop locally in your city, having a blog will do it. Okay, you have an online presence, and the products, without being an affiliate, you can just buy the product where you can get the information that's going to show you how to rank your blog posts so that you, your shop, and your city would be the first one to show up. So this is why Empower Network is the new thing, the better thing as of now, because looking back 10 years ago, a lot of this stuff was not even thought of too much. So for the most part, there weren't too many people seeking how to make money online, right? And a lot of people who are a part of network marketing, they understand that it was first a traditional route, that and then people started learning about marketing online. You know, there's the advertisers and marketing people of started catching on to it. And so then you have what they call weblogs, and we all are familiar with them. They're called blogs. So people started blogging and have an online journal or diary, if you want to call it that. Also, websites were first. You know, a lot of people were, the people in the beginning, were creating websites. But you have to know coding. You have to know how to actually move stuff to this. So that's why this stuff was not so, and then you have the word saturation, right? A lot of this stuff was not quite popular to the masses, right? So then people, then blogging started becoming popular, and you still had to know a little bit less coding of how to put the blog together. A domain name, HTML, I think the other thing is, I don't remember what all these things mean, because the FTP, I think that's where you download some software, hardware program, you put it on your computer, and that's where you create your blog on your computer server, then it uploads to the web onto your online web, online blog, and that's how you would do that. Now you have these, the back office of WordPress, where you can go back there, log in, and start editing your own blog. And you can go to certain websites and learn basic HTML coding, and you can do it yourself. But that takes time. That's another thing, is you want this, if you want an instant blog, you don't want to waste time, you don't want to waste money. The Empower Network blogging platform is where you want to go to, all right? Because you can, with money, you can use your own money. And a lot of people are trying to get out of their current circumstances. And, you know, they catch on to the whole make money online, and they forget that they have their own special, unique interests in where they can flourish their own genius and become a authority online with just the blog alone, all right? Just having a blog makes a big impact online. And when you get results is when you start to promote how to make money online. That's something I learned from Lisa Irby. She's been doing internet marketing. She was there when it was easy to kind of manipulate the search engines back in 99 2000. She was there, all right? And she has three websites, and you know, some, I think one has come and gone, but you can learn about Lisa Irby and her. She has a lot of valuable information. So these are some of the things. Now let's see what I have here. Yeah, so as a customer, that's the value of, I just told you the value of having the Empower Network blog. Let me hold this up. I'm going to show you anyway. So you can have the blog as a customer. That's $25. That's it. $25 a month. That alone. All right. That will save you time. It would save you money. And then buying other EM products. So if you want to, you have a blog, and you're blogging about, and you are able to customize the blog so that you can take out the Empower Network header at the top of the blog and the, I believe, the side banner, and you can put in your link to your own business, or if you have an Etsy shop, right, or whatever banner that you want to lead people to. The blog is designed to convert better, have better conversions for you. So all you have to do is just take out what they have, and you can put in what you have for your own business. Maybe you're running a barbershop or a beauty shop, or I mentioned real estate, okay? Maybe you have a bookstore, so you can put in whatever it is that you want. You just get the blog and you customize it. Once you have the blog going, then, of course, you're going to want to learn more about how to, if you want to learn the very best way of marketing and how to grow your blog bigger, then that's where the other Empower Network products come in for you. And the reason why I'm saying that is because a lot of the stuff that they learn, all of the good information is concentrated in the back office. So at any time you can make that decision to buy those products. And of course, you can always switch over to becoming an affiliate. $19.95 a month, all right? So the last thing here is for, that was it. But the EM products, the marketing, and the Costa Rica Mastermind. First, we have the Inner Circle Audios. That is good information to hear from successful people. People who are, getting great results. There's nothing wrong with that. Then there is the next one, the 500. First one is $100 a month. And that would, if you were, and that is a monthly product as well. All right, so that would be a subscription base. All right. Then there is the Costa Rica Mastermind, and that is a lot of that is. It talks about the before Empower Network was formed. It talks about the certain principles of why things work online. Then you have the, what is it called? Then you have the $1,000 product, which is all about the how-to. The Master's Retreat, where you can learn all of the principles of, not the principles, but learning how to actually use the websites, all right, how to get results, how to drive traffic, leadership skills, and learning how, all of the skills that people mark, video, blogging, of how to have syndication going for your blog. All of the information is in that one, all right? So I'm going to show you all what I have here. I'm sure this is centered. Okay, so you can just press pause if you want to see it. If it's centered, right? So that is what I wanted to share with you to make more clarity on a lot of people that do complain about the Empower Network. They are coming from the mindset of as an internet marketer, where they're probably looking for a great way to build their own team, but they have the thought of people will not do certain things, to upgrade, all right? So it's all because of the mindset. Everything goes back to mindset. Two things, mindset and the environment. That's where all problems and solutions come from. If your mind is not right, you got to check your own environment. So You have to get around certain people that's getting the results, and also you have to do your own part, which is getting the books and listening to audios that will help you on specific skills or specific ways, better thinking, you know, changing your habits. All those things are, that's what the personal development industry is all about. And then, of course, environment, and that comes with, you know, people and, of course, health, all those things. So, a lot of people, I'm sure you already understand that. Those are some of the things I want to tell you about, is you have the option with Empower Network. You can be the customer, be a customer of the products, or you can have the products and promote the products. And it's better when you're promoting the products, you're building a team, all right? And of course, let's say you are an affiliate, but the people who just want the products, you will get a commission on that. You're not building a team, all right? So you don't have to worry about training them. But when they switch, of course, when they want more information on how to make commissions, you tell them that they have to get the e-wallet, and then you are building a team with that person. They have become a not rep, but you know, a team member, of course. Okay, so I'm done here. That is the information. I would truly like for you to hit the like button if that is, you know, if this was real clear for you. Hit the like button and be sure to subscribe here. And don't forget that if you are interested, if you're looking around here on YouTube or wherever this video is posted, if you are looking for more information on Empower Network, the link is below. It's in the description box. When this video stops, I'm sure the way YouTube works now is that it's going to stop. And make sure you click on About. Click on About, click on the link, and enter your email. And then we'll go from there. All right. So my name is Vincent Johnson, and I will be with you in the next video.